a cup of water. For people like me, working on a tarmac at over 110 degrees, it's a necessity. But many of us are paid poverty wages and can't even get a cup of water. We are at our melting point, and so is our air travel system. Congress has the power to set fair wages and benefits for airport workers like me. But time is running out for the service workers who help keep our nation flying.